A house is in ruins in Lackawanna County's Mid Valley after fire. It happened tonight around 8:30 in Olyphant on the 900 block of North Valley Avenue. The woman who lived there got out safely. However, a firefighter was injured when the back porch collapsed. No word on what sparked tonight's fire.